How we're starting our videos
setup.
Now?
Set up.
On that shit, yeah. Bitch, look at it, got a brick on my wrist. Bitch, look at it, this a brick.
Yeah.
This a brick.
I never even really started out my vlog properly, so like, what's up, I guess? Alright vlog, so here's a little bit of the, if I can get in focus. Good God. So tell me why the whole time I've been sitting here in manual focus. That's why I was never really in focus, but a little OOTD action. Forgot I switched my thing over, but we gotta go to class. It's 11:55. I gotta get out of here. I'm going across the street. Let's get it. Okay, so I'm high-key late. Like, high-key. But I think I high-key have a test today that I have not studied for. But here's the thing. It's open notes. Open notes, so I don't have much to worry about. So I don't know. We'll see how that goes. And I was Wayne from earlier, so you probably know him from TikTok, high-key. Buddy's like literally, not to be on my guy's hip, but Buddy's TikTok famous. Just straight up, that's just how it is. But I'm gonna get to class, man. I'll see you guys here. Let's go. What if this is canceled? That'd be so clutch. Didn't get an email though. I'm not even about to lie to y'all. I didn't even finish that junk. I had like four, maybe five, six questions left, and they're all short answers. I just got done with the multiplication part. I'm hurt. But yeah, vlog, like I was saying, I didn't even finish that junk. I'm high-key hurt. Now, let's go to some lunch. The kid's hungry. Room's still a little messy. I never really finished making the bed. Kind of had to rush out, so just finished that really quick. Good enough for a boy?
I think so.
All right, so Chance decides to open his speaker, right? Finally, like, okay, I'm bright. But finally, after like, he's had the speaker for a while, finally decides to open that junk last night. Who knows if he was playing music last night or not. But I walk in the room, right, and I hear music, and I'm like, oh, George is playing music. And it's not high, it's not low, it's just medium, you know, a little bump bump. So I walk out, I'm sitting here, I'm like, who's playing music? That junk beats. And the song sounds hard. So I'm like, okay, let me go to Jordan's room. Nothing's coming from Jordan's room. Then I go to Chance's room. Chance has the music on. Buddy finally opened his speaker, and he won't play it for me. So come on, Chance. Just all you gotta do is play a song for a kid. Play a song.
Hey man, mess with them afternoon bump sessions. It's the weekend, man. We gotta turn everybody up from the outside to the inside.
You gotta cut that out. Why? What are we doing? All right, we're gonna go let Wayne in one more time. Peek the back. Everybody's turn, man. We got music bumping. David's got music bumping. It's that Friday thing. Arms getting bigger. Shirt getting a little small.
This is fuck.
Long time no see for the vlog. What's that in your hand, sir? What's that, man? Mess with the duck loops. Like it.
You said what?
I was like, Wayne.
Bring out the whole setup. Bring out the whole setup.
I feel.
Y'all couldn't wait on it
to eat.
That's what I'm about to do.
Yeah, you're serious. Let's admit it. The ball's gonna start. I told Wayne it feels good to have another fellow vlogger. That Kristen, what's up?
What's up?
Yeah, I was like, feels good. I'm not the only one now, so it's not as weird.
It's not even a vlog camera, it's a film camera.
You can make it work. Right now? Yeah, you want to be in it?
No, I look horrible. Thank you.
I'm used to it.
We're in our car ride things now.
Car ride things.
I would put my seatbelt on, guys, but we're literally not going on the road, so.
You gonna post this one, actually?
Yeah, I always post my vlogs. Anytime I record, during the day, it's actually gonna get posted. Except for like the times when I'm by myself and it's just like completely dead and not even worth recording or posting. But I'm starting a daily vlog now. I meant to tell you guys that later. I mean, earlier. I never even really started out my vlog properly. So like, what's up, I guess?
you don't go back and like re-record it?
I can, but I don't know. I get lazy when I edit it, yeah.
You be editing as you're
walking. Yeah, who's calling? Wayne's camera is like heavy, guys. Like, if I did that, my forearm strength would be insane. Let us pray. Did you pray before you ate, sir?
I did.
Welcome to the vlog today. Amen. Yes, sir. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Bossed up on us with it?
No, a little. No. Something slight. You feel me?
Okay.
Y'all going crazy over it. Calm down. Yeah. Everybody can get a scoop.
Sheesh. I'll update y'all after this. Dante versus Jordan seems to be. Who are you, the Ravens? No, I'm talking about Dante.
The
Falcons. Falcons and Texans, so yeah. And just like that, I am back on the move on my Zoom and stuff. It's how Casey Neistat does his things. I don't really vlog like that, though. It's not me. I like my wide view. We are here at the mall, Westgate. I never came to this mall like that until I started living here, so.
It's the most boringest mall.
Yeah, low key. I thought Columbia's mall was like not bad, but somewhat on the low side of malls, I guess you could say, but this one's on the low side. It's also two-notch mall.
Let's shoot a movie here type thing, bro.
Like, oh yeah. So I'm gonna.
Transition to party vibes right here. Like cut to party scene. Toby be the weirdest guy. He just be drinking like regular drinks at parties.
Yeah. So I'm here at a jewelry place here in the mall. Wayne actually did a commercial for them not too long ago. I was here filming it for them. For him, helped him out with that. I was on some show day stuff. Nothing else to do, so why not work on my craft? Eh? I think that's a bar in the mall. Nah, that's some Spartanburg stuff.
Girl, sit on my face. I attack that.
Clemson, mess with me, man. Let me come out for a game day. I'll slap on a polo. I'll slap on a Clemson polo for the game day. All right, so these are your PFGs right here. How would I put this? These right here are hard. And these right there. One day. All right, vlog. So we're on auto.
We was busy, bro.
Like we didn't really see low key. Like
I stopped recording for a minute because I was just not, literally networking. Shout out Wayne. He low-key could have pitched in on the job and got his own.
Pitch on all of
like, he could have got his pitch in on all, but he let a kid put in some work. I was about to say, oh, my guy. But yeah, he let a guy get put on. I'm going to get mine up here. We're just trying to get it, man. Couple, but not bookings, official bookings yet. One for sure that I got to go talk to later today. I'm going to go mess with this guy. And we're going to get right, man. We're going to get right. So it'll be a successful weekend by next week. We'll be set. I might go to Asheville to celebrate. That's just how I celebrate, by traveling type nice. Thing. But yeah.
We out.
This is where we're at.
Over here. This is lucky tattoo. This is like vintage, right? I know not.
Wayne, come on, man.
Oh,
I gotta get this.
You gotta get that.
I got.
This person is not getting
not getting those, but the other one kind of flopped.
Yeah.
Like tape it out.
Yeah. I've seen that.
Cool.
Yeah.
Well, nice to meet
y'all. 4, 6, 7.
So we're in Willard now, one of the dorms here, and I'm trying to talk to Nolan. Hey, Nolan. Yeah, I'm not gonna like hit you up every day. This looks so cool on the camera.
Right.
It's crazy. You couldn't even see it in person. It's only on the camera.
Yeah, I mean, it's sunny. It's good weather. It's just kind of cold.
Alright, guys, so I'm with Nolan.
You too. Alright.
Nolan's that guy. But we're gonna go to the store for various reasons. And Lauren's from Buford, by the way.
Yep, hello.
Yeah, we like to put out locations. I find that interesting.
Yeah, very interesting.
So if you're from Buford, put a comment. He'll see it maybe. I'll tell him about it if you are.
Word.
And yeah, that's the current situation. So let's slide. But we got to make a troop, so I didn't add that. We got to make the troop down. Wayne dropped me off up top. Go.
Should I try to catch it?
Can you get it, though, before it hops on the tree?
That's fast. That's faster than I thought.
Oh, junk. Wait, is it two or?
There's two. There's one.
Oh, yeah. I was about to say, how did it? What?
That was fast.
I was about to say, I just blinked and it's literally right there. And we made it to make a food run. Quick snack. All right. So, shout out Nolan for that one. Thanks for helping the kid out. Back at the building, as you can tell, we locked the swag and the swag is locked. So, now I'm about to go relax, catch up on this video. Get ready for the night, eat, and that's gonna be the video pretty much. So we lit, and we came up on a purchase. So we're lit. Call this guy, then I gotta go to the mall later to meet him. So low-key busy day, very busy day. Didn't even know it'd be like this, but I guess that's the life of a vlogger, a videographer, a photographer. You're always down to work, which I am. I love what I do. I'm always on to make money while doing it, so I'm lit. All right, what's up, vlog? So I'm back in the room now. The famous twist in the mirror clip. But I'm back in the room now. I got a few people to call. I have one person to call, one person to meet up with. I could probably call him, but I'm not. I'm gonna knock this out while I'm at it, because I'm trying to get some sleep before I go out. So we got a little guest over here, Dante. Can you see my man? Yeah. All right, so we got Dante over here. Y'all see him, the man's. Quick sunset cinematic. Oh crap, forgot my thing was loose, but you know, check the vibe. Say what's up
out to the vlog, Josiah, man. Long time no see. The vlog miss you, man.
Don't put me in the vlog, man.
The vlog miss you, bro.
Don't put me in.
Why?
Cause, bro.
I try to get you some girls, bro.
I don't know, bro. I can't.
All right, at least say what's up.
What's up, man? Go ahead and follow me. Go ahead and me on.
Hey, I got another person I need y'all to meet, man. I got another person I need y'all to meet, man. It's my guy, Damien. Dante been in the...
Big D.
Big D. My guy, Damien been in the vlog. A little outfit change, though. My guy clean, bro. Mess with them, ladies. Hey, mess with them.
Got down.
New York. New York. Shuts out, B. You got them Gatorade out there.
Shit, don't take
it. Function shoes, bro. Listen.
You can't wear your cleanest fit to the white functions because, or you can wear a clean fit, but you can't wear your cleanest shoes because you're going to get them dirty.
Why you different, bro?
Chance, mess with the vlog, bro. My guy, it's my guy, bro.
Me and Chance really motivated, man. Mess with, if you produce, put a comment below. Anything with music, put a comment below. Put them on, man. We need companies. We need sponsors. We need companies.
Chance, I got us, bro. We're gonna make it, man.
I'm his future cameraman, so whoever's shooting his music videos, it'll most likely be me.
Right? Music videos?
Hopefully it'd be me.
Let's go, Dante. Yeah, gang,
hey, must have talked.
Vlog, we're leaving. We got Dante, we got Jordan, we got Damien, we got Cal, we got everybody. It's gonna be a great night. Let's have a good time. See you at the function.
Hey, we're vlogging. Come here, Cal. Hey, it's my guy right here. Come on, this is Wayne.
Oh, shit, my nigga.
We are
vlogging, my nigga.
My guy Aaron, the fastest shotgun you'll ever meet, bro. The fastest shotgun you'll ever meet. Wayne.
Everybody,
somebody could. Record the ankle. You recorded my feet. Someone had a bad night. That's how we're ending the vlog. We're starting the vlog. Sheesh.
What's up, guys? I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed recording it. That was a great day, outstanding day. Class didn't start for me till like 12, I think. That was a 12 o'clock day for me. So it was a great day. As you can tell, we had a lot of fun. I hope you guys enjoyed watching it. If you watched to this point, leave a comment and put finished. Finished, that's all you gotta say. Just finished. But yo, if you want me to come party at your school, man, let me know where you go to school at. I'll come to you low-key, so let me know. We can negotiate something. If you want a party film, like recap type video, I got you for it. I got you. And we can discuss all that. But without further ado, I don't have anything else to say, but do subscribe if you did like this. If you did make it this far, you should be a part of this channel. So go ahead and subscribe if you made it this far, if you haven't already. And without further ado, I don't have anything else to say, so ciao. All
right, you guys. Catch you later. Stay tuned. Lights of water. Damn. We like to party. See. See, I'm the man of the party. Keep the zen and the molly. I keep the cushion.